they are still in detention.
Addressing the media today, the National Unity Platform Party spokesperson, Joel Senyonyi, revealed that two of their members had expressed interest in the Serere County by-election. These were Joel Obore and Jerry Okero, both former aspirants on the NUP ticket. They decided to withdraw their interest in the race.
I must appreciate the efforts the party has done because we are all fighting for one goal. To my supporters in Serere, we've decided that we are all going to rally behind Alaso to make sure that we fight for one cause.
Honorable Ali Salaso of ANT is one of those candidates, is one of those senior politicians that we believe that even if I was given the position, still she can do it better than us.
The party has unanimously agreed to back the National Transformation Party candidate, Alizi Alaso.
As NUP, we are going to be putting our feet in Serere during this by-election. How are we going to do this? We have for a very long time been talking about the forces of change coming together in what we have severally called the United Forces of Change.
According to the NUP leadership, the decision is grounded on the need to unite as forces of change, further urging all opposition members in Serere to vote for Alaso.
We are going to Serere and we believe the Honorable Ali Alaso will win with the support of the rest of us among the forces of change. It is the right thing to do, and that is why we are doing it. We have our teams. We even have some of our comrades who expressed interest.
We are doing this to show maturity in leadership, to show that we believe in the unity of the people of Uganda, to show that we don't just want to participate in this election just for the sake of it. We want to have results from this election. We all know what has been going on in the different by-elections.
Last week, the Forum for Democratic Change rejected calls for a joint candidate in the Serere by-election and unveiled Emmanuel Eratu as its flag bearer. The Electoral Commission has since set Thursday, February 23, 2023, as the polling date for the Serere by-election. The seat fell vacant following the death of the area MP Patrick Okabe in a road accident.
People power!
Our power!
Our power!
People power!